This was
the train that was on the other side.
Yeah.
Our dispatcher?
Yeah.
That's on R2. He comes up from the south. I'm sorry, no, that's
NH1.
NH1 right
and R2 is over on the siding trying to re-rail their.
Oh, they're re-railed.
That's all done. I got photographs of the
hill. On the ground? Can I see it on the ground, though?
Not with this camera. I'll have to put them up on the net.
Oh, all right.
They had a couple of ties crossed. The guy that led me back there said, we turned the siding here.
Okay, so they're going to pull it.
All right, looks like they're.
I assume they're coming out this way.
Yep.
Couple up and come around.
So jealous.
There's a lot of air leaking from the end of that car.
Here, buddy, here comes the train.
Opera cars.
I don't know what they were coming down.
They're not going to go on the other side of the crossing before he goes over there.
No, they're too fine.
Yeah, he's coming this way.
Come on, we'll go over here.
Yes, 120 to Claybrook, Interlocking. Can I take local? Or do you want me to wait until PNW's out of here? The only thing I have is PNW's working at the Fortune Plastics switch there. If that interferes with the non-non, I'm not sure. It should be okay. If you need it back, I can give it right back to you. I'm just going to be working on the track, 2 and 4 side. Roger, Cenas 128. Okay to take local at Saber, get the locking until further notice. Roger, so I know.
Okay, what is that?
shove this way, lined out, derails down, I'll be up in 5 minutes.